I'll take that Takuro and that Takuro, and I'll make the two of them the main characters in a naughty doujinshi yo.
I see you're up to your evil schemes again, Gemma. If you're thinking of making a naughty doujinshi featuring a handsome young man and a boy to sell at a convention, you should get your mind out of the gutter, Gemma.
You hit the nail.